Yes, welcome to the Liberty Stadium. It's a filthy day as Leicester playing from left to right. Kick off in all black, Swansea in all white. Just the throw in down, crosses into the box, oh, it's driven over the top, pushed over. Thought he was out, lines were on the near side, said no, now he attacks Norton, into the penalty area, puts the ball across, it's deflected home, home goal, Fernandes, and Leicester City, managerless, have struck the first blow. That is the half-time whistle, and what a chastening first 45 minutes that was for Swansea City. Breaking forward down the left hand side is all Brighton. They've got strength on the right. It's offside, surely Morris. Oh no, it's not! It's a goal, it's a second goal! It's Okazaki! Sanchez with the corner from the left-hand side. Fernandes is in there, Mawson's in there. Flicked on, Mawson turns! He scored! From 7 yards! Didn't get much on it, but it bounced past Michael. Alfie Mawson leads the comeback. Overlapping down the left hand side, can Key get across it? Lays it back to Robles to hit it into the side netting. And it's all over at the Liberty Stadium. It's finished. Swansea City 1, Leicester City 2.
They know that they can do a lot better, so another missed opportunity. We've got to keep working at it. There's nothing else we can do.